Guess we're going down. What happened to you? Let me guess. I thought so. Listen, you're an adventurer. Look at how buff you are. Use your agility. That was an epic shot.
Over here.
Crap. Oh, I thought Lydia. Okay. Stop it. Ooh. Oh. Wasted. Y'all don't drop anything worth my time. Except for a lockpick. Alright, what are you guys hiding? Got a hard save. Barthamn's workshop. Your bow out, Lydia. No? Okay. Huh? Nope. It's okay, man. Nope.
Now you're mine.
Yep. Get wrecked. Got more friends? Dude, we're getting lots of septums. Lots of them. Note from an afflicted. Orchendor has gone down to the airdrome. That sounds pretty cool. He believes some of the old Dwemer machines down there will help him commune with our blighted lord. That's a cape. Okay. Not gonna lie, I honestly thought that was a chest of some sort. Okay. Oh boy. It doesn't seem like I'm getting health from these guys, which is makes a little bit of sense because they're not humanoid, they're mechanical. Don't even know if I can break those down. Oh, crit, crap. Yep, don't worry. Upper District. Okay, let me just see. So this is the Upper District. Wait a minute, we were here. Wait a minute. Oh, no, we weren't.
Here we go.
Please.
What was that?
Barthem's dwelling. What does that mean? But took a dirt nap there. Valenwood Warbow. 26. How does that compare? This is 58. This is much bigger. I need to recharge that bow, by the way. I think Bear died. Or despawned. Another one. Oh, yes, please. I will take it. I guess we'll do that. This is a cool place, man. There's a lot of places to go. Seems like this is exactly where we need to be, though. I bet you Archendor is going to be right behind these doors. I'm going to do a full save. This is a lower district. I feel like I'm going to find lots of enemies soon. That's it. Yep, I knew it. Lydia just comes in and makes it hard to continue. Lydia's got her. Who's this other one? There you are.
Are you prepared to die?
Are you? One shot! Ooh. Oh ho ho! He's letting this job go straight to his head. Okay, so it just keeps going and going and go. Okay, there we go. Okay, so we took out... Great. That was such a good shot. I'm so proud of myself. So proud of myself. Okay, Okay, so we go straight from here? Doesn't look like there's really anything. That blur effect, how do I turn that off? I don't think I like that. This kinda seems like a boss room. There's also nothing here right now. This is like where people fought? Seems like a good place for that. Literally nothing here. Oh, there's running water here. That's what that sound is. Oh. The whole underground spring and waterfall. Stop it! Literally so much gold. Like the amount of septums out of this area thus far. Like, man. Oh, that makes sense. The only cure. What is it called? The only cure. The name of the quest. The afflicted. That makes sense. Alright, nothing to loot. Okay, of course. Is there just one? Oh, okay. Alright, get in there. Where am I at? 314. I gotta slow down on the Dormer stuff. Gotcha. You don't have anything I want anymore. Lydia? Shot in the back. Are they coming down here?
Hello? Who's there?
Ow! Ah! Nope. Sorry, Lydia. Didn't mean to hit you. My bad. Sorry. Behind you, Lydia. Got it right in the spleen, or the liver, whatever the heck you want to call it. Orcish dagger, I will take that to melt down. Oh, here's one. I want to see what's here. Chest. Take it all. I don't really know what to use gold for, except for creating jewelry, but I guess it's nice to have. I don't even know where I hit her, but it was enough to take her out in one shot. Okay, so there's this way here. What is this? Oh! I guess we'll keep that the way it is. So, this is beautiful. I'm trying to take pictures because something that, even though I'm playing on PC, I've kind of looked at it a specific way. And something that I miss about gaming is sharing all of my experiences / moments with my friends on my friends list, which is very easy to do on the PlayStation now, and even more easy to do and the Xbox, and even more easy to do on PC. I've just never taken advantage of that, so when I'm playing through games now, I'm trying to take photos because I want people on my friends list to see these things. And I'm thinking maybe I'll post them to my server, my Discord forum server as well. I knew it, dude. So he wasn't behind the last doors, maybe he's behind this one. It's a study, that would make sense.
Oh.
We're gonna get enemies coming out of that. Not in here either. Hello. Hello. Don't step on that. Good job. Okay. Onyx. Yes, please. Okay, so kind of conspicuous placement for that. I feel like that's exactly the stairway leading up there. I feel like that's gonna Lydia. That's disgusting. Did everyone just sit at the table and then vomit everywhere? Like, whoa! Lydia, you killed me!
Denied.
At least I can go up through here and get this stuff first, because I know. She literally killed me, man. Lydia. It's your fault, Lydia. Save just because we don't know what's behind these doors. Could crash. Lower district. This is a huge place. I actually can't believe how big it is. You're telling me we haven't made it to him yet. Is this a throne? No. Oh, we're higher above now. I see, said the blind man. Where am I going, though? Do I go this way? That's odd. That is very odd. This little find. Oh.
Is someone there?
There is a lot of you. This is rough. It hoits. Let's see. Wait, that increases health. Doesn't restore it. Do I have anything? Yes.
You've already lost.
Nope, no submitting. Yes! Good execution, Lydia. Whoops, didn't mean to take that. I'll put that back on you. Care about having your cap. Take that. Light your Vasker shield. I want a round shield for Lydia because I feel like that would look cooler. It's got to be heavy.